The little girl describes a brutal attack that lasted about 15 minutes. When it finally ended, the little girl was taken to the hospital to be treated for her wounds, and the dog lay dead in the middle of the street. Lyric Jones is one resilient little girl.
I was just scared. I didn't know that it was gonna happen.
The 8-year-old is recovering after being mauled by a pit bull. The attack so vicious.
Up on my arms and on this one too.
It left her with a broken left arm and stitches on her right. In all, she received 120 puncture wounds. It happened the afternoon of Tuesday, April 17th. One of the kids in her Covington neighborhood was walking the pit bull when it got loose near West 29th Avenue and North Van Buren Street.
And started chasing me, and then I started running, and then I fell in the yard, and then it got on top of me and started biting me.
Neighbors did whatever they could to stop the attack.
The only way they were able to get the dog off of the child was to actually beat the dog with a pipe or a pole of some type.
Mm-hmm. Mother Carla Smith is grateful.
Especially the guy that opened the dog's mouth and got him off of her. Because if it wouldn't have been for him, she probably would have died.
The dog apparently belonged to a neighbor's friend, but no one has stepped up to claim ownership.
A little upsetting, but like I say, I'm not pushing it. I'm just glad my baby's all right.
And in pretty good spirits, Jones has trouble doing the simplest of things on her own. So now the second grader at Covington Elementary is being homeschooled for the rest of the year.
You consider yourself to be pretty brave?
Yes.
I think so too.
St. Tammany Animal Control also tested the dog for rabies. On your side in Covington, Simni Chuan, WDSU News.